In this episode, we'll make use of the backdrop node and we'll apply colors to our node graph elements. So if we hit tab and backdrop and place this in our node graph, so I'm just going to place this behind our material nodes. To move around a backdrop node, you can left mouse drag the bar at the top. So if you want to select the backdrop node as well as its contents, then you can do control left mouse click on the bar at the top, so you can move around its contents too. If you want to rename the backdrop node, you can double click on the bar at the top and this window will appear, and you can write and you can change its size. So I can change the size to 2, let's say, and then set a color to this backdrop node. Okay. Let's scale this across. If I add another backdrop node on top of this one, so I'm just going to drag this across and deselect this. Then what you can do is, if you double click on this backdrop, you can say send to back. So whatever's behind it will appear again. And then you can set this to, and call this network material. There we go. So I'm just going to group this, all of this together. If I select all of my nodes and hit G, this will group those together, and I'm going to call this. So if you enter on a node, then you'll be able to rename your node. So if I go material, now if I want to apply colors to my nodes, you can, while selecting it, select on colors and then set it to any color that you want. So I'm just going to go ahead and regroup the rest of my node graph elements. Now we've gone through the session pretty quickly. Next, I'll show you how to set relative paths for alembic and texture files.